Duta.
Hi, nama gue EJ. I'm 23. I'm an spinning instructor.
Hi, gue Krishna. Gue 20 tahun.
Halo, nama gue Ilyas. Umur gue 26 tahun.
Hi, my name is Kans. I'm 18 years old.
Before I came here.
Damn!
No, I'm just kidding.
Last month, I guess.
2 hari yang lalu.
I think kayaknya 2 minggu yang lalu deh.
To be honest, gue nggak tahu kapan. Cause I've been hella busy with work. I'm juggling 3 jobs right now. Jadi gue kayak lupa terakhir kapan. But it's been a while.
Pertama kali SD kelas 5.
Kayaknya sih SMP ya. SMP tuh umur berapa sih?
Kayaknya 10 tahun deh.
12, 13 ya?
Waktu gue umur 14 tahun. Dan waktu itu gue kayak di pressure sama cewek yang gue ketemu online. So that's that. So it was not enjoyable. It was so shit.
Ya, seumuran segitu baru mulai penasaran sih.
Waktu itu temen gue bilang, "Yes, kalau mau balik gak usah nunggu 14 tahun katanya. Coli aja bro, coli." Akhirnya gue cobain.
Terus langsung tahu klimaks
ya? Yes.
Enggak, soalnya aneh banget kan. Pertama rasanya kayak, apa sih ini?
Lupa anjir, kelas 5 SD keluar apa kagak ya?
Tahu cara bersihinnya?
Cerot. Kenapa bersihinnya? Pakai tisu aja sih.
Sering gak ya?
Often.
Tergantung sih ya, kalau misalnya dulu sih mungkin
seminggu 2 kali.
Kalau lebih free, lebih happy with myself sih kayak okay, frequent, quite frequent.
I keep it like waktu yang lama, karena kayak it's more enjoyable, so that's why. I don't do it like every day.
Tapi karena sekarang lagi sibuk, lagi pandemi, lagi stres kerjaan, ya I gak kepikiran aja. Sometimes yes, it helps.
Nggak juga sih sebenarnya. Biasanya nih kalau gue lagi misalkan main Twitter terus ngelewat apa segala macam. Cuman nggak selalu harus, nggak sefundamental itu. Nggak tahu, kocok aja bro.
Oh my god. Well, for sure, one thing is kalian harus get to know your body first, where it's at, gitu. Kalau misalnya udah tahu ya, mungkin you can start from there. Educate yourself first.
Gua nggak rekomendasi kayak pakai lotion or sabun, cause I tried it once. It gave me rashes, so lecet-lecet, jadi perih.
Soalnya gue dulu pertama kali juga karena penasaran sih, karena belajar dari sekolah. Penasaran kayak, what is that? Like, I know what it is, tapi kayak, how does it feel? It feels really weird, tapi kayak after a while, when you get the lingo and stuff, kayak it's pretty great.
Always lock your doors, okay? Always, because you don't want to get caught up by like your fucking parents or like, nah.
Puji Tuhan, enggak. Malu banget gak sih kalau ketangkap?
Kalau misalnya sampai gue ketahuan sama keluarga gue sih, kayaknya gue gak keluar kamar lagi selamanya.
Enggak sih, gak pernah. Lock the door gak sih?
Saya so, orang di rumah gue tuh kayak gak ngetok kecuali adek gue yang ngetok. Kalau yang lain kayak langsung cepret. Jadi untungnya gue gak pernah ketangkep sih. Jadi, thank God.
I have a really weird story. So, kayaknya itu gue juga masih zaman SMP deh. Karena kayak pas gue baru tahu, jadi kan gue sering kan. Gara-gara baru tahu, maybe like 3 times a day. Jadi itu malam-malam posisinya. Dan gue, I was naked in my room. Kayak posisinya tiduran. After cerot, gue ketiduran. Tapi pas bangun-bangun gue udah pakai baju. Nah itu gue nggak tahu tuh gimana ceritanya.
Definitely yes, it's healthy first.
Yes, it's very healthy. Okay, kalau medical termsnya, I don't really know. Tapi kalau misalnya for mental health is quite good because
ngurangin stres, ngurangin pikiran-pikiran kotor. Juga kan banyak kayak orang yang I don't want to get into the subject, but rapey stuff. It's because they can't control their sex drive.
Sometimes when you're like sad, you just need some like distractions, and like I feel like jerking off is like one of the few distractions that you can do.
It releases certain hormones that makes you feel good, right, about yourself. It's just like when you're eating chocolate kayak gitu. Setahu gue sih gitu. Jadi kalau makan coklat kan you feel better, you feel happier. I think it works the same with masturbation. Terus habis itu you get to know your body, you are more accepting, lebih accepting your body. Terus jadi lo lebih pede dan lebih sayang sama badan lo aja sih.
Kalau misalnya lo masturbasi kan mungkin bisa lebih ke kontrol gitu ya.
Terus lo bakal rekomendasiin hal ini gak ke orang?
Yeah, when I was in high school, gara-gara ini masih tabu banget ya, gue ngomongin ini kok sama teman-teman sekelas gue di pelajaran bahasa Inggris, kita harus presentasi. Terus talk about taboo things and I spoke about masturbation and most of my friends malah ew, like that's disgusting, what the hell AJ. Terus gue kayak this is something completely normal and you are berapa sekarang? 15, 16 dan kalian still like disgusted about your own body, getting to know your body, that's weird on your part not mine. Ya enggak sih?
Ya kalau misalnya buat anak-anak muda di luar sana anjay. Kayak lebih baik coli kan daripada premarital sex and leads to stuff that you can't do anything about.
Kalau misalkan itu bisa menghentikan lo dengan menyakiti anak orang atau merasa anak orang kayak feeling bad in any way, gak apa-apa. Mending lo masturbate aja karena lo gak merugikan siapapun, bro.
Honestly, I don't know. It's just good. It's just healthy. Just do it, guys. Just do it. Just do it.
Exactly. Jangan munak, guys.
Ngocok. Duta ngocok Indonesia gue.
Alright guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to XYZ's YouTube channel.
Kalau kalian ada saran-saran, kak bikin ini, komen aja di bawah. Oke, okay, bye!